Credits, there's five names in there, and actually what those are nicknames that we had of our own, you know. I'll start with Kyle is known as, we call him Ballpark, because he did his hair so wild, and it was red and yellow and everything else, kind of like a hot dog. And then you got Mark here, which is Golden Boy, because he's always tan and everything.
I think it says so, Alphos on there.
No, sure. And then Tig, our drummer, is the guy would wake up early in the morning before having breakfast or anything, and he'd have like three chocolate cupcakes and a chocolate milk, so we call him Sugar Tea. We call him Kyle Large Noggin because the proportion of his head is a little bit larger than most.
Now we had this fat Joe at the end of the thing, had these little spurts of hair. He never grew a beard except right here.
They called me Catfish.
Like whiskers.
They called me Catfish because I had these little like soft little hair, like a little Japanese guy, you know, and so they called me Catfish.
As Bang Tango continue to tear up the MTV request lines, they're preparing to hit the road this fall with the Bullet Boys. Here are some venues. At the Fillmore in San Francisco, California, August 27th. In Portland, Oregon at the Starry Nights, August 30th. And in Ventura, California at the Ventura Theater, September the 6th. Plus, there is still time to catch...